centerpiece on this baby. It's solid as a rock. Everything on this guitar is made by Hagstrom, nothing else. You can tell this is Hagstrom on the back of those tuners.
Look at those tuners, man. Look at those tuners, baby. I'm in so in love with this guitar.
All mahogany. This is a real binding, not a picture of a binding. I'm the only one in West Michigan that's selling these guitars. I've got an exclusive deal. Hagstrom. We've been waiting for these things for 6 months. They're backordered like crazy. You know why, ladies and gentlemen? Because people in California are buying these things up like popcorn at the movies. They're not making it here. I ordered 24 of them. I got three. I just sold one in 5 minutes. I got two now. And I'm gonna call them up and I'm gonna beg them some more. Completely bound with mother of pearl. Not just a binding, but a mother of pearl double binding right there. And that is beautiful, friends. Ask your dad about Hagstrom. They were made in Switzerland or Sweden. Now they're made in America and China. This guitar is completely made out of American parts. Everything on it, the wood, everything is American. Then it's shipped over and assembled and painted in China. Final inspection here. The American Hagstroms go for about the same as a Gibson. I don't have any in right now. But this guitar here plays twice as good as any Gibson I've ever played. And I'm gonna show you see the case. Unbelievable. This is the case, ladies and germs. It looks like a Gibson Custom Shop case. Looks like a Gibson Custom Shop case. This is all just oozing with quality. This here, just like a Gibson case. It's got that big thick binding. I'll show you. Yes! Excited, man. I've got something in my shop that Guitar Center doesn't have, that nobody's got. And look, watch yourself. That's my cameraman. Look at this. You know what this is, y'all? This guitar costs $2,200. $2,200. $2,200. Okay? That's the list price on a Gibson Honeyburst. Okay? That's a Gibson Honeyburst.
How much are you selling that one for?
You can have it for like $1,600. $1,000 plus six. It's a perfect shape. $1,600. Guess which one I'm gonna be playing on the gig? This one right here. Because this one's too dang heavy. It's too heavy. Plus it costs too much money. Too much money. Too much money. It's good for collectors, you know. Hang on to it for a while. See the handle? This is the handle they put on the very expensive Gibsons. This handle over here is better than that one. You know why it's better? You know why it's better, ladies and gentlemen? Because it costs 10 times less, okay? All mahogany, set neck. Goes in the case, just like that. You can have the guitar for $500 with the case. Okay? $500 with the case. I take trade-ins. This is the only one I got. Look at it. It's gorgeous. I can't say enough good things about Hagstrom. Oh, here's another one. Here's a cheaper one. Come here, friends. Look at this. This is just like the Hagstrom of old, just like that is. Hagstrom stopped making guitars in 1983 because of Eddie Van Halen. People wanted to take Gibsons and Kramers and paint them with spray cans and put tape on them and vibrato bars. You can have this guitar for $400. $400. You'll never, and the case comes with it. $500 and the case comes with it, okay? That's a $150 case any day of the week. So this guitar means you have that beautiful guitar for $350. That's insane, man. My prices are insane. God, this guitar is nice. They put the one thing I really love about Hagstrom's is when they set that, when they its headstock is angled more than anybody else, but it's where they put the splice. Do you see any breaking that wood? You guys? No. I'll show you something. Look at these. splice right there on all these Ibanezes. I'll show you one over here. Looks like junk. See that piece of junk? Can you guys see that? See how it's all like different wood there? So telltale. Stupid. Why did they do that? That's ugly. Hagstrom did it right. Hagstrom did it right. They did it right here. You can't even tell. Looks like a one-piece maple neck, which they never do. This maple is from America. This maple is from the UP. All this wood is from America. All these pickups are from America. This bridge is from America. Look at that bridge, bros. Look at that bridge. This guitar is so gorgeous. It's insane. It's my guitar. It's your guitar. You can have it. I just sold one to a kid here for $400 with the case. So the guitar is only $300. That's $250 for this guitar, $150 for that case. So you're getting the whole thing for $400. It's not right, but I'm doing it. I mean, you guys got to get down here and check out these guitars, because I'm more excited about these than I have been about anything my whole dang life, except for my kids and my wife. You know what I'm saying? Right on. The day I got married, that was an exciting day. Wow! Every Hagstrom guitar comes with a free strap lock strap system, because I never want you to see you guys want to drop one of these or have them come off your guitar. I told you about that on one of our first shows. I got a bunch more of these in. These are called the Sherlock system, okay? All right, Sherlock system. It cannot fail. It's made out of nylon, the same thing that holds helmets onto people's heads when they jump out of airplanes. So don't tell me nylon ain't kick butt. It's better than metal. It's better than a Dunlop strap lock system because it's made out of nylon. And if it does fail, you can see it coming a mile away. A Dunlop and all these other strap lock systems use a little teeny tiny spring, which shoves a little teeny tiny piece of metal up into a little piece of metal, and that's supposed to hold on my $20,000 guitar. Well, I don't trust it. So this is what I use. You put this on here like this, you snap that in, you snap that down, and you're set. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Look at that. Can you see that, folks? That's a brand new guitar, man. No one should do that. I just did that to prove a point. Now watch, I do it on this side. Here we go. Check it out. See? She's in, she's on, she's down, she's ready to go. She's not gonna go squeakity squeak through your amplifier. Every kid in the world should get one of these guitars, man. Watch this. A little strap goes. They call me monkey arms because I like it low. But check it out. That's pretty dang low, baby. $15 for the strap, I give them free when you buy the guitar. Otherwise, it's the best $15 investment anyone will make. Any of you collectors out there, come get yourself a $15 piece of... Watch! See that? Would you do that with any strap? Would you? The brand new guitar? Would you? No, you wouldn't. I'd do it. I know it's safe. Come down to More Music, baby, where you get the rockin'est guitars in the land. Plug it in some more? I just like the sound of it. Man, does it play like a dream, man? It plays like a dream. It's the dreamer's dream. I've been waiting for these guys for 6 months. Look at the action, fellas. See the action? All the way down the neck. Perfect action. You know why? I'm going to tell you why. Hagstrom has a system that you're not going to believe. They don't use a solid piece of rosewood or ebony as a fingerboard. They have their own patented system where they use 7 layers of this very expensive wood, all right? That looks like ebony. That's not ebony. That's a new kind. It's unbelievable how they do this. It's 3 layers of the fretboard, and they use a special glue process that sucks the water out of the wood and then replaces it with glue. So none of the wood is taken away. It's only the little bits of water that are taken out of the wood and replaced with glue. And then they really have a 7 layer of this, okay? Which makes for, the fretboard will not warp, okay? The fretboard will not warp. My dad taught me that. When you want something not to warp, you don't want it to be strong, you laminate it, all right? The fretboard fretboard will not warp. Therefore, the mahogany neck sticks to the fretboard. It doesn't warp either, making for a guitar that has all the characteristics of a $1,800 Paul Reed Smith or a $2,500 Paul Reed Smith McCarty, and it's only $500. If you want the American version, I get it for about $1,500, okay? American version's made out of the same material as this Chinese version. All praise Governor and President Bill Clinton for the North American Free Trade Agreement, NAFTA. I love it. I was whacking on this thing. This guitar, man. Let's turn it back up. Sisters that I have back here, they're getting a little band together. I've been teaching them now for about a couple months, and they're getting really good. Britt plays drums, and then Ash plays guitar, and they've got a band now that's called Female Death Wolf, something like that. Pretty crazy. And Britt's an artist too. So now we got two sisters, and they're looking for a bass player. And fellas, they don't want a girl. They don't want to be an all-girl band. They want a male bass player, I guess, to round it off or something. So they're looking for a bass player. So we're looking to set them up with one. So we go back here and we'll check them out, okay? stole a car, and supposedly it was a big scene. In no way am I bragging. I'm actually very embarrassed I did something so stupid. And now I'm sitting in this hell of cells for 10.5 years. Man, I'm telling you what.
We call that a dime piece in the hood.
That's bad when you get the 10.5 years for stealing a car. Must have been a car made out of gold. Hey, my bunkie and I were sitting here flipping through the channels and ended up watching your show, More Music TV, and we thought it was awesome, and you definitely rocked! Rock on, bro! So now we're under the impression that it is a weekly show, and we definitely want to tune in, man, but Comcast TV Guide doesn't list when it comes on, so we would hope you can hit us back and give us the scoop. Okay, we're on Saturday nights at 10 o'clock. 10. I'm sure you guys ain't going anywhere on Saturday nights, so you could probably watch it. Okay, we also have a request. Sandman by Metallica. For your rockers in the Brooks Correctional Facility. We hope to hear our request and shout out to us in our desperate situation. Rock cures all wounds, brother. Let us know when your next show is and when you might play our request. So good luck with the School of Rock, and whenever I hear of anyone needing a musical instrument, I'll send them your way. Well, you know, if they can get out. Rock on, and may rock live on. Your fans, Jeffrey Frank and William Hill. All right, man. We might send Jeffrey a little gift or something. P.S. I apologize, but we never caught your name. So forgive the ignorance of not paying attention. Probably because I didn't never tell nobody my name because, you know, I'm kind of stupid or unanimous. I like to keep my situation unanimous. So for now, you uproariously earned the respectful name of Music Man. I like Music Man. Let's just call
let's
me
just
Music,
call
Man.
Music Man.
Let's just call me
I'm
Music Man.
I'm down with it. That sounds cool, man. I like it.
All right, so let's pop up our lyrics here on the intranet.
Hey, make sure you give him Sandman. Thank you.
My daughter told it to me. It says, what